Maggie, wake up. Maggie, wake up. You promised you wouldn't do
this. What? What? What?
Oh, shoot, Emily, why does this keep happening to me? If you woke up on time and turned your alarm off, this wouldn't happen. There you go, sport. Have a good day. Drunk.
Your books. Do you need help carrying them?
Oh, no, it's fine. I'm gonna go by. Oh, Tamara, wait. Hey, Lena. Have you seen Jared lately? He wasn't in class.
No, I haven't. Sorry.
Okay.
Hey, wait up. I accidentally got an extra ticket for this movie. You might have heard of it, 50 First Kisses.
And I'm wanting to see that.
Yeah, I was wondering if you'd like to come see it with me.
Yes, only so much.
And maybe we could get pizza afterwards. You like pizza, right?
Yes.
Great, it'll be a friend thing that girls do.
Love friend things that girls do. Okay, bye.
Bye.
You in class?
I don't see a point in going.
Why? I'm not gonna tell you when the next quiz is.
It's Monday.
What?
Syllabus?
Why don't you just go to class?
I just said I don't see a point in going.
You're gonna fuck.
I have an A.
A?
What do you have?
How do you have an A if you never show up?
There's no attendance grade.
Yeah, but others.
I do my homework perfectly and aced every quiz.
Or is it because Samuel? You can't miss class because of Samuel. He's just Samuel.
What the heck?
Jared won't even come to class because of you.
Jared isn't my problem.
Listen to me, Buster. You made him your problem. Now fix things, or I'm going to be doing some fixing. Got it?
You're as feisty as ever.
Apologize to Jared and get him back in class.
Hey, we just let us eat in peace for once.
Whatevs.
What?
You know what? That girl comes and ruins our lunch almost every day, and you just let her.
I'm gonna pick a fight with Maggie.
Pick a fight? You're just telling her to stop being a total psychopath.
Yeah, well.
Forgot my book.
Maggie, I have a bone to pick with you.
Excuse me?
Why are you so keen on flipping out on us all the time? I mean, do you like Jared or something?
No, I just don't think it's fair, though. Okay.
Well, Samuel will probably just let him win anyway. And plus, it's none of your business. So you can just go to your little crazy little world and let the same people continue on with their regular lives.
Hillary, you don't have to talk to me like that. I just want everyone to get along and...
I know exactly what you want. You want everyone to love you. Think with your little outfit and your cutesy little friggin' pink hair job or whatever it is and all your bullshit that every guy's gonna want you. Well, Samuel's mine, so back off. Oh, and slit your wrist or something while you're at it.
Jesus Christ, that's a pretty face. The kind you'd find on someone that could save.